collecting money for kids that don't have presents, so then we could buy it for them.
For the last few years, the Mar-a-Lago's HOA and the City of Grand Prairie have teamed up to help the boys and girls here in the City of Grand Prairie with their Santa Cop and Santa Spot program. Last year we had we raised approximately $2,157 and one full trailer load full of toys. All of those were then taken out to the new Lake Ridge Fire Station and distributed out to the kids and families here in the area.